running, and who survived the storm, who survived the mudslide, and who survived the treachery of the sea, who survived the earthquake, and the eruption, and the blizzard, and the drought, and the plague, and the locusts, and the hate, and mania of men. And thank you for your contribution in memory of those now lost, lost, lost. This day and every day, we can give thanks that we have seen another sun come up, can feel the human touch of compassion and companionship. We thank you for the hope and zeal that fills the hearts of you who work to mend and heal. In these stark days of mingled grief and happiness, exultant joy and deep distress, from the ditches and the dirt, from the horrors and the hurt, we praise and thank the Lord, not for what we have or own, but together or alone, for the power and the knowledge of what each of us can do. Wow.